Old pastor's been here. Hey, wait a minute. We got a couple of things. I didn't know that he was so brave. But he's a brave man, he is. He got up there. See up there on the top up there, you know, it used to be all down and all that. He put up all that pretty little, what do you call it, stuff? Lettuce? Is that what you put in a salad, ain't it? Lettuce? Oh, it's lattice, isn't it? Okay. Anyway, he put all that lattice up there, made it all pretty. And we talked about it, and we learned a new word together. It's called aesthetics. It aesthetically looks better up there. And then, IT. She told me to spell it. IT. See? But anyhow, then he got that rickety, where is that old rickety ladder? There's a rickety old ladder back there. You know what? I'm pretty brave. I've done some crazy things. Crazy is probably closer than it is to brave. But anyway, I don't think I'm crazy enough to get on that old ladder over there. But anyway, he got on the top of that ladder. He took that wire that was hanging down there. Because we just know one of these kids is going to run over there and play Tarzan on it. And it was going to snap and then he was going to get hurt. So the pastor got the ladder. He got that wire. And then he stood back with a baseball throw. Y'all need to picture all this, okay? You'll get that in your mind, don't you? Throws back with a baseball throw, throws over the top loop, and says, "Will that work?" I said, "Yep." Huh? Oh, okay. Yeah, he'll probably get me tomorrow now. Y'all just follow me there, all right? They're going to follow me, and we're going to see what happens on this one. I'm glad we're home, because we couldn't get away with this nowhere else. We may not get away with it here. She's a big old ship. She's sitting mighty low in the water. She's been on her maiden voyage ever since the day the blood of Kyle rippled her. She's weathered violent storms. Some passengers jumped overboard. They drowned. Listen, she's not just some Titanic. She's the church, and she ain't going down. Ship of Zion, break wonders in the cold dark night. Sail on, oh ship of Zion, until you see that beacon light. Sail on, oh ship of Zion. It's on board, you're not alone. Sail on to hear the captain sing this sigh to make more. Ship was lost on the hill outside the reef. Church, he's gonna say, church, you